There has been a cloud surrounding us this season. It has threatened and immobilized our faith. We have felt its crushing blows. We are faced with the unknown. And even though it may try to defeat us, we're not alone. Yesterday a friend was taken up to heaven. Who would have thought that this was going to be his fate? But I know he's not alone. He has suffered through the storm. He's strong and he's completed his race. Completed the race set for you. Well done, my faithful servant. There's no question God's grace pulled you through. You have felt its crushing blows. You have met the unknown. Enjoy your glorious day with Jesus. You made it home. There's no doubt the clouds tried to break people. Many brothers and sisters have been taken home. It is hard to understand what has happened to our land, but the church is strong and able to make a stand. So take heart, my friend, the church is not defeated, because Jesus died and rose and lived today. So remember, you're not alone. Jesus still stands on his throne. He's strong and he will help you win the race. Well done, my faithful servant. You completed the race set for you. And victorious, we all will make it home. And victorious, we all.